Hello, my name is Tezande, and I will be your guide as VideoFort.com takes you on a journey to explore the wild. The blue whale is a marine mammal belonging to the suborder of baleen whales. The blue whale is the largest animal on the planet, weighing as much as 200 tons, approximately 33 elephants. The blue whale has a heart the size of a Volkswagen Beetle. Its stomach can hold 1 ton of krill, and it needs to eat about 4 tons of krill each day to survive. They are the loudest animals on Earth, even louder than a jet engine. Their calls reach 188 decibels, while a jet reaches 140 decibels. Their low-frequency whistle can be heard for hundreds of miles and is probably used to attract other blue whales. Blue whales can reach speeds of 31 miles per hour over short bursts, usually when interacting with other whales, but 12 miles per hour is a more typical traveling speed. When feeding, they slow down to 3.1 miles per hour. Blue whales most commonly live alone or with one other individual. It is not known how long traveling pairs stay together. In locations where there is a high concentration of food, as many as 50 blue whales have been seen scattered over a small area. They do not form the large, close-knit groups seen in other baleen species. Whales are at the top of the food chain and have an important role in the overall health of the marine environment. During the 20th century, the blue whale was an important whaling target. Even after it was protected and commercial whaling stopped in 1966, exploitation efforts by the former Soviet Union persisted. A 2002 report estimated there were 5,000 to 12,000 blue whales worldwide, located in at least 5 groups. Like other large whales, blue whales are threatened by environmental change, including habitat loss and toxins. Blue whales can also be harmed by ship strikes and by becoming entangled in fishing gear. Although commercial whaling no longer represents a threat, climate change and its impact on krill, blue whales' major prey, makes blue whales particularly vulnerable. Explore the wild and VideoFort.com support a future in which people live in harmony with nature. All footage for this episode was provided by VideoFort.com and is currently available for purchase.